Hi.
Yo, yo.
Hi.
Wow, maybe yes.
That's awesome.
Hi.
That's cool.
That's awesome. Thank you very much.
Today I will tell you what is in the gospel of the day. Today was about this. That one tax collector went to see Jesus Christ. But he was a very short guy, almost like me. So he climbed on a tree, and Jesus saw him on this tree and said, "Hey, Zacchaeus," because it was his name. Interesting. How did Jesus know what his name was? Maybe because Jesus knows everybody by name. You too. And me too. And Jesus said to him, "Hey, Zacchaeus, came down fast because I'm going to your house for dinner."
Me? For dinner? Me, the big sinner? To me, really? Okay, that's great, awesome, I'm going.
And the people started to say, "What? How is this possible that Jesus is having dinner with this sinner? He is a big sinner, bigger than this tree." Maybe they're jealous, because everyone wants to take Jesus for dinner, yes? And Zacchaeus really took it to heart and said, "Lord Jesus, you trusted me so much. Yes, I know I have done a lot of very bad things. But from now on, I want to change my life. I will fix everything that I have done wrong. Absolutely everything. I will give half of my property to the poor, and I will give back 4 times more than I took." Wow! Well, well, look how big an impact Jesus has on people. A little bit of trust and love, and Zacchaeus has changed his whole life. I hope that you will also use this trust for good, not for bad. Bye-bye.